takes a little bit of control and a little bit of patience to really get a handle on them. They're actually quite easy to do. What they are is you're going to have to be going a certain wrist motion. And when it's really loose, it's easier, but like this. One of them by themselves will have like a Z, and sometimes above it, they'll say buzz roll. And then, you know, technically, if you were like left, 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 a buzz roll is sort of like